1863, the masses came to see a king on the steps of Washington, D.C. The young Baptist minister was full of hope, and the people were in awe when the man spoke. He had a dream that day.
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 He talked about a land of equality, but to some that seemed like insanity. So they took him down in Memphis, Tennessee, so he could no longer talk to you and me. He had a dream that day.
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 He had a dream that day, and that dream has come true, that anything is possible for me and for you. The content of your character and not the color of your skin can decide where you're going and not where you've been. He had a dream that day.
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 Then Andrew Young came on my television set and told me something I will never forget. That the people have spoken, and I shed a tear. He said they have chosen faith over fear. In this troublesome time of a country in need, the people have chosen grace over greed, vision over violence. Oh, what a coup! That day has come, Martin. Your dream has come true. He had a dream that day.
He had a dream that day.
He had a dream that day. He had a dream that day. He had a dream. He had a dream that day. Oh, he had a dream that day. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He had a dream that day. Come true. He had that dream. Yes, sir. Yes.